Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Meghna Manjagar Hauls and Reviews. Now today actually the product which I'm going to review is not at all a new launch product. Yes, this is something new on my channel because whenever I come with a review or maybe any kind of swatches or anything, generally they are new launch product. Pretty new launch or recently launched or maybe exactly new launch product. But this is not one of those videos. This is going to be a little bit different video. The product which I'm going to talk about was hyped up maybe a few months back, but it was not reviewed on my channel, so I thought and I was a little bit intrigued to try that product for you all, right? So the product which I'm going to talk with you about today is this particular. It is from Sunisa. Y'all can see this is the product, Sunisa. Okay, this says Sunisa Water Beauty and Air Pad CC Cream. Now, what does they mean by that? I am not sure what they want to say. Is it a BB cream? Is it a CC cream? What exactly they want to say? I am not sure. I got this product from Amazon. The buying link of the same will be given in the description box. So, you can it won't be in the description box. I'm so sorry. It will be pinned in the comment section. So, do not worry. You can go ahead and you can buy it. If at all you feel like buying it after watching my review, if you feel you want to buy it, you can go ahead and you can buy it, right? It comes basically with this kind of plastic wrapping all around this box. I'll just keep this aside. All around this box it was the plastic wrapping, and all the the BB cream was in this kind of plastic polythene bag wrapped with this kind of the plastic which I thrown in that polythene. And on that particular polythene the manufacturing and expiry was given, like it was stuck. So that is why I've already cut this and I will keep it in this box because there is no way I can remove and I can stick. Just for my reference. Alright, now over here when we talk about the packaging, it is normal black box. The front part I've already told you. Actually on the sides, definitely we cannot read anything because it is written in Chinese language. Chinese, Japanese, which language I'm not sure, but I cannot read it. It is not at all in Hindi or maybe not at all in English. Okay, it is innovative air cushion, break tradition. That is what. And the second line is again the Chinese makeup step by step. That is what is written over here. Okay, on the down part also over here, they have given you little bit in English, little bit in Chinese, like it's mixture of everything. As well as over here, they have given you a barcode. Over here, there is a barcode on the bottom, right? So when we open the box, we get two things over here. One is the original BB CC cream, whatever, we'll call it Sunisa only. We get this kind of Sunisa. This is for 20 gram, right, packaging. And with this, you do get a beauty blender. This is the beauty blender. In this, you get a beauty blender. How it looks and everything, I'll show you in the demo part. But right now, we'll just talk about the BB cream. Now, what I'll do is, first I'll swatch a little bit on my hand. Then I'll show you the waterproof test, the tissue test, as well as the mobile test. I'll keep my mobile over here and I'll show you. Now you will say, why not on face? Now that I will be talking in the end, why not on face? I'll tell you everything. So the Sunisa BB cream comes with this kind of lid over here. I think there is a mirror, but it is frosted. You just have to pull this lid. I've already told you in the demo part, but still I'll tell you. You just have to pull this lid and over here you get your BB cream. This is the shade, and in this you do not get any shades, as again I had this told you in my demo as well. Okay, now what I'll do is I'll just take little bit, I'll just spread it on my hand totally so that it is easier for me to demo the rest of the claims to show you. Now this is the swatch of the BB cream. I'll just keep it for 2-3 minutes, let it dry for 2-3 minutes so that I can do the other test. In this, actually when I read the description, in that they say this is waterproof. Of course, this is waterproof, then they say transfer proof, and you can do like, it won't transfer on the surface wherever it gets in contact with. So they say all these creams. Now you all can see it is giving you a kind of sheen. Not exactly matte, this is not at all matte. This will give you a kind of sheen on your face because I've already done a demo of this. I'll just keep it for 2 minutes more because we need to do the proper test. I just do not want to show you and I just do not want to do anything. I'll just take a bowl of water over here. I've taken the water. I'll just pour the water on it and we will see if the water is coming like the color of the foundation, then this is not water resistant or maybe waterproof. If the water is not coming, if the water is clear, then definitely we can say this is waterproof, right? I've taken the water. Y'all can see water is passing through, but it is not colored. That is the foundation or maybe BB cream. It is not that, as well as it is not getting spread also. Now my hands are already wet. What I'll do is I'll just wet again and I'll try to rub it. See, I've rubbed it. Still it is not moving from its place. It is not moving. It is not budging. This is the second test. First we have already done the waterproof test. This is the first we have checked water resistant. This is waterproof, right? Because it is not budging. It is getting transferred to my hands a little bit, but it is there over here also. So y'all can see. Now what I'll do is I'll take a tissue and I'll try to rub it with the tissue. Now this is the tissue. It doesn't have any color or anything. See, when you rub it with tissue, it goes off. Right? It goes off. It is transferred on the tissue and it is not there. A little bit is there on my hand, but not much. Now what I'll do is I'll take a little bit more just to check the mobile transfer test. We have to just give it 2-3 minutes to just settle it down, because directly we cannot. I've again taken it on my hand. I'll just take my mobile and I'll just keep it on or press it over here and just we'll see, right? Just we'll check. And by the time I'll just tell you, I got this product from Amazon and I guess I paid around 345 rupees for this. Definitely you will say, Meghna, since you do not get the shade range and all, why you have purchased it? That is what the trick was. That is what the twist. I wanted to test this particular product for you all. I wanted to check whether this particular universal shade goes on. That is, works for a person like me who is medium to tan. Not dusky, medium to tan. I count myself in medium to tan skin. And whether it works for me or no. If it works, then yeah. If it doesn't, then definitely you do not have to spend your own money. Final thought, I'll be just telling you in the end. I've just taken my mobile. This is my mobile. I'll just keep it, press it, try to press it, and then I've just kept it off so that I'm pressing it hard, because a lot of people say you have not pressed it. I'm pressing it hard and y'all can see. One second. Y'all can see. So definitely if you are applying only this, you have to set it with powder. Maybe after applying the powder, it won't transfer. I just cleaned my phone. After setting it with powder, definitely y'all can say it won't transfer. But without setting, it is transferring. Yes, of course, it is water resistant, it is waterproof, but it is transferring also, right? So that 2-3 points you have to keep in mind. Now we'll just move ahead with the demo part. Yes, now y'all can see right now I don't have anything applied on my face except the lipstick and little bit of eyebrows, just to make myself little bit of presentable. Right now over here on the packaging it says Sunisa Water Beauty and Air Pad CC Cream. So over here I was a little bit confused. A lot of people call this a BB cream, a lot of people call this a CC cream, and that is why I have not applied even a primer also. Nothing except little bit of moisturizer. I have not applied anything on my face. Now when we talk about the inner packaging, inside the box you get this kind of BB cream, BB CC cream, whatever you call, right? This is the cream. I'll show you the inside packaging, and this is the beauty blender. It comes in this kind of packaging, you all can see. Okay, you just have to open this over here. They have given you some holes so that if you have kept the beauty blender wet also, it won't harm your beauty blender and it won't smell bad or something. That is why they have given you this particular holes over here. Now this is the actual size of the beauty blender. Y'all can see this is the size of the beauty blender right now without wetting it. Now I have already kept a bowl of water. What I'll do is I'll just pour this in the bowl of water and we will see whether it is getting enlarged or like whether it is soaking up water and it is getting bigger or no. We will just see that, and that is why I'm just doing in front of like this is my bowl of water, and that is why I have taken steel bowl, not the glass. People, they got lot bigger, but in this I cannot see much of the difference. This is what the actual, now after wetting, this is what the size of the beauty blender is. See, it's already wet. Y'all can see from my hands it is wet, right? So I'll just keep my water bowl aside. Right, now this is done. Now we'll see whether it goes inside. Yeah, it is going inside. So it is not getting bigger or something, I don't know. So I can keep it after wetting also. If I want to keep it inside, I can definitely keep it. So this is the thing. Now when we talk about the actual BB cream, you just have to open the lid. Over here they have given you a mirror. The mirror is actually a little bit of frosted. I don't think there is any film or anything. No, I don't think there is any film, but the mirror is a little bit of frosted. I won't show you, otherwise the glare will come. Here there is a mirror. Just have to like, there is a, this is a lid. It contains 20 gram and here they have written pull. So you just have to pull this lid up. When you pull this lid up, there is a coating, that is a actually layer or whatever, a film kind of given. You just have to take it out. This is little bit of tricky because when I tried to take it out, the shape of the BB cream was getting little bit. Y'all can see this is the BB cream and it is already on the lid or whatever you call, on the paper or whatever. This is actually not a paper, this is something kind of a plastic to just protect the BB cream. Right, now this is the cream. Now here is a catch. I just wanted to see, because lot of this product is absolutely not at all a new launch product, but I wanted to see if this particular BB cream or CC cream or whatever, in fact we'll call it Sunisa, if this particular works on my skin tone, that is I belong to medium to little bit deep, not tan, medium to deep skin tone, if it works for me, because in this there is no shade. And if this works for me, then I think yes, kudos, we can definitely try, because then it is a universal shade which will work for everyone. So what I'll do is I'll just take the beauty blender, I'll just tap here. I have just tapped it. Y'all can see there is a kind of design, it's getting imprinted on the BB cream, as well as some design is getting transferred on the sponge. Right, now what we'll do, beauty blender, not sponge, beauty blender. Now we will just try to apply this. Definitely not at all my shade. Y'all can see, right, not at all my shade, but I'll apply on my full face. Let us see what kind of face we get. So if you will ask me my final suggestions and everything, I'll give you the final suggestions after applying the full face. And if at all required, I'll wash up my full face and then I'll come back. But first, let's apply. And it is having fragrance. And definitely, I was aware, y'all can see. I don't think there is any need to apply me on the full face. This is a total flop product for me, because I cannot go ahead and I cannot apply this on my face, otherwise I will look like this. Y'all want me to look like this, at least I won't be able to do it, because no. This BB cream or CC cream, whatever is hyped or something, y'all can see. Definitely total no from my side. I'll just go up and I'll just finish up my full face. I'll just make it proper to be presentable on camera and I'll just come back. Yes, now you all have seen the demo. You will be wondering, this makeup is like after doing, like after applying the BB cream and all. No, not at all. This is not that particular base. I have washed my face totally with the face wash. I did my skincare, I applied moisturizer, applied the primer, and then I have done this makeup again. This is not my very different or hatke makeup. This is my routine, normal shoot makeup, which I always do it. Right, now you will say, what are my final thoughts? My final thought is, if you are fair, leaning towards the pink undertone, because in this particular BB cream over here, you all can see, it is somewhat giving me pink undertone. Somewhat, not much, but yes, somewhat giving me pink undertone. It is not giving me heavy golden undertone. If you are fair with pink undertone or something, then definitely this product will work for you. But if you are a person who is medium tan or maybe even little bit darker also than lighter skin tone, then definitely this is not going to work for you, because this is going to give you a white cast, white ghost kind of face. Like you all have already seen in the demo, I even could not bear, as well as this is heavily fragranted. So if you are a person who is allergic to fragrance, who is allergic to, like, who doesn't like to look like ghost or something, definitely this product is totally to skip. Do not use this product, do not go for this product. That is what my final thought is. But if you like this kind of finishing, if you like to purchase it and you want to use it, kudos, go ahead, no problem to me. I don't have any problem. But as far as I've spent my money, I want you to save your money. And it was, since it was very hyped up product, I wanted to try it. Definitely, since there are no shade range, I was damn sure this is not going to work for me. But experiment is experiment, right? Spending the money on an experiment is not a waste. That is what I feel. It's not waste of money at all. That is what I feel. I'm not sure what about you all, what you feel, but I feel the same way. That is why I have also purchased one curler, which is the cheapest curler on Flipkart. In that also, I got a lot of different comments. Basically, I never use any kind of curler on my hair, and that was a twist in the video. That was the cheapest curler, and I wanted to get the cheapest and the best. But if the cheapest product are not the best, then rather spending or wasting your money in that cheaper product, I'll suggest you invest little bit more, go for a little bit better product. Same applies over here also. If you are spending 345 rupees, then why not to go for Lakme BB, Lakme this 925 foundation, matte foundation, why not to go for that? In this, during the sale time, you get it in 299 rupees. Then what is a big deal? In that you get lot of shade range. I am not sure how many shades you get in that, but in that you can find your own match. Over here you will not find your own match. So yeah, I think I have covered up each and every point. Still, if you feel I have missed out something or I have not considered some point, definitely let me know in the comment section, or else you can ask me in the comment section. I'll be more than happy to reply you. Or else if you want to DM me also, I'll give my Instagram handle also over here. You can DM me on Instagram, ask about any product, anything. I will be happily replying you. And if you're watching till here, it means you're liking my content. Then if yes, please don't go without liking it. Give it a huge thumbs up. Share this video with your friends and family. Also, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe also. Your subscription means a lot to me. It encourages me to make more such kind of videos in which I am going to experiment lot of things. So yeah, that is all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.